Hi, my name is Dimitris Athanasopoulos, and I am PhD candidate at the National Ecapopiston University of Athens Department of Physics. My work focuses on the most ancient asteroid families of our solar system that have been discovered. I perform photometric observations to reveal the rotational state of the members in order to characterize these families. Apart from gravitational forces, the small bodies of our solar system are affected by also thermal ones. The Yerkosky effect is a thermal radiation force that causes semi-major axis drift. In the plane defined by the semi-major axis and the inverse diameter, the fragments of a collision, the asteroids of the same family, form a characteristic V-shape due to the Yerkosky effect, which is inversely proportional to asteroid size, while the retrograde rotators drift inwards and prograde outwards. Generally, the members of the asteroid families have similar orbital elements. So far, asteroid families were identified by the traditional hierarchical cluster methods that look for clusters of asteroids with significant contrast with respect to the local background. However, these families disperse over time and the clusters cannot be easily identified. A novel technique called as a V-shape method, taking the advantage of the Yerkosky effect, can identify old families and families that overlap with others. Based on the V-shape method, two primordial and one ancient family have been discovered. The first is a primordial family where only the left side of the V-shape has been identified. The second is the Ophir family and the third the Zeta family. The first and the latter one could be as old as our solar system, meaning that they form before the giant planets are built. These families, located in the inner main belt, could give us insights into the origin of the primordial asteroid belt, the size distribution of the planetesimals, and the solar system formation in general. However, some new questions are raised up. Are these V-shapes real families? If the answer is yes, how many families are we missing? Although the identification method is wrong, the reliability of these V-shape families should be independently verified. The best way is to determine the spin direction of asteroids in different sides of the V-shape through photometric observations. The members of the inward side of the V-shape of the family should have a statistical predominance of retrograde objects and vice versa for outward side. Apart from our observatory here in the University of Athens, we have access to the three telescopes at Observatoire Côte d'Azur and three more at Lowell Observatory. For this purpose, an international campaign called Ancient Asteroids was initiated to collect data from other observatories and amateur astronomers with advanced equipment. We have created a web page where guidelines are including for the participation, observations, image data evaluation, and collection. Here you can see some examples of asteroid likers. The asteroid likers indicate the rotational period of the asteroids, and likers from different epochs help us to produce the shape of the spin axis of the asteroid. This can be done by using the dummy software, which is an open source code that modifies the convex shape and the spin state of an asteroid in order to find the best asteroid model that produces the observed likert. Here we have some preliminary results concerning the primordial family. The red triangles correspond to members with prograde rotation and blue ones for retrograde rotators. You can see here that there is a predominance of retrograde asteroids, and this fact strengthens the V-shape family identification method. It is also interesting to examine if the prograde rotators are members of this family. To conclude, this research focuses on the most crucial problems in planetary science and aims to give significant results for the origin of our solar system. The next steps of our research are the determination of spin states for 14 observed asteroids that belong to primordial family, to perform photometric observations for Ophir and Zeta family members, and to do statistical analysis of the spin solutions. Lastly, this work was also partially supported by the ANR Origins and by the French National Program of Planetology. And the asteroid physical properties were retrieved from MP3C catalog. Thank you for your attention.